Just choose a fill color, then double click the pencil tool. Set the fidelity to medium and click OK. Now start drawing the different leaves like this. Again with the pencil tool, draw two triangular shapes, then double click the blend tool, set the spacing to specified steps, enter 6 and click OK. You are going to duplicate the blended shape multiple times, adjust it to different positions and sizes for each leaf. Let's speed up the process. Choose a leaf and make a copy of it. Choose the artistic watercolor brushes. And click Draw Inside, found on the bottom of the toolbar. And start painting like this. You can change the color, the size and style of each brush. Now we are going to draw a ceramic pot for our aloe vera with the rectangle tool. Draw a rectangle shape like this. Control its corners using the 4 dots. Draw an ellipse tool, select the two shapes, and with the shape builder tool, remove the unwanted part. Now that you have the main pot shape, adjust it a little bit. Select Draw Inside, found on the toolbar. Choose a watercolor brush and paint inside the pot, like this. Then place the pot under the aloe plant. Adjust the leaves. And use the pencil tool to cover the unwanted aloe part. Like this. Next, we are going to add a background color. Draw a rectangle on the entire artboard. Then, with the gradient tool, then bring the rectangle to back by right-click it, arrange, and send to back. Next, we'll draw the different shadows, and finally, we'll add a couple of ladybugs.